Here we're looking at a beaver pond. There's the beaver lodge, I suppose. And then right over there is the dam. The beaver, as always, remains elusive.